This is a quick unboxing on a storage unit I got at Amazon. This is everything that comes inside the box. There's four shelves here. It took me about a half hour to build, and I just used a rubber mat. This is supposed to hold 3,600 pounds, and the measurements inches that, thirty-six wide, and about 60 inches tall, maybe 60 and a half. Cost me $35 on Amazon. Took a while to get here. Probably I got it around 2 weeks after I ordered it.